on, come 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 on.
Cool. Okay, I'm gonna give some credit to you guys' sets. Victor, obviously, you started off. I always think it's an advantage to start because you set the bar. Everyone else is measured by. Good structuring, good selection of music. You reacted to change as well, which is important. You know, if nothing's always going to go your way in a set, something didn't, you adapted to it. It came across nicely. David, also nice ideas, good work with a cappella, nice structure in terms of your working with. Where you lost it for me was just that the first batch of a cappella, just the correcting and fixing of that a cappella. You know, if you put the key lock in on the deck, you're not going to get those fluctuations in the voice when you're changing and pitching. Or alternatively, you can work off the deck.
I think we're going to have this all day where we regret having two people up against each other because you like them both. But I think we'd certainly have someone who stood out overwhelmingly.
Yep.
Okay. So the answer is Victor.
One,
we're taking
two.
You.
Victor,
thank you very much.
David. Thank you very much. Very close though. Just that little a cappella trick just didn't work out for you. Mm. No? That first a cappella didn't work out for you guys.